Hey, Whippersnappers, this is Dorman the Gray. Welcome back to another exciting episode of Minecraft on the Timeshot server. Today we've got a very exciting episode. We are hanging out with Fabe and Edson. And
Oh yeah! We've got a couple of Europeans there to keep you company.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Do you want to feel my sword, Edson?
Don't put your sword inside of me, Fabe.
Okay. We have come together today for a very fun little episode. We have a little bit... I guess it's a prank? Do we want to say it's a prank?
I would think so.
Yeah, I think it's a pretty good prank.
Yeah,
so I think it deserves the title.
Praise
sure.
The gods.
Oh god.
Oh my god. Are going you gonna to survive this?
Yeah, even Featherfall. Oh, and now you've got Ender. Now you got Pearl.
I can't kill him.
Yeah, we're not allowed to kill him. Fabe. You have to kill him. We can't. Fabe,
no, I'm not gonna kill him. I'm gonna let him chase Edson.
Have fun, buddy.
I need to outwit these. Okay, you guys carry on while
Yeah. So we've got a bit of a prank planned today, and this is something that I've been thinking about for a long, long time, and we're finally getting going on it. Finally, people can stop asking me what I'm doing with the spawn plot here, and we can just get going with it. But one of the things I noticed on my first or second day on the server was that Code, the lone cat on the server, is living inside of this. A giant wooden turtle. And being the lone turtle on the server, That was confusing to me, I guess. We'll say confusing? Anyway, Code lives in this giant turtle here, right on the other side of spawn.
Did you realize that this was a turtle when you first joined the server?
Oh yeah. I mean, it's a reasonable facsimile of a turtle.
To realize. I'm not joking. It took me so long to realize. I didn't look at it from like the angle like here to see the front of it.
Yeah, sure. The head towards spawn would have made maybe more sense. But.
Yeah, I might have realized.
Yeah, I guess from this angle, maybe it looks like a crab or something. You've got like the pinchers coming off.
I just thought it was like a weird shaped hut. Yeah. I didn't really know much. And then someone says, oh, the turtle hut. I'm like, oh!
That thing, yeah.
Yeah, I had no idea.
So Code lives in a giant wooden turtle and he is a cat. And I was like, you know what? I own this spawn. Well, I grabbed this spawn plot with the sole purpose of this prank in mind, but it's been about 6 months since I did that. So, I decided, you know what would be really great? If I built a giant wooden cat on the other side of spawn. And I think that's what we're going to do today. We've got a build kind of planned out. We've got the footprint installed here just to make things nice and easy for the collab. And we are going to go ahead and just put this thing up, and we're going to move Code, I think, out of his turtle house and into the cat house. And then I'm going to take up residence in the turtle hut, and maybe we'll put a sign up redirecting people if they want to steal resources to come over to the cat now instead. But we're going to just go ahead and build. We've got all the materials planned here because, like I said, it's been 6 months in the making, give or take, I think.
I mean, yeah, you've said that this has sort of been... Yeah, you've been planning this for ages.
Yeah, I think I first asked for help from people, something like 6 months ago. It's been like 3 or 4 months since I opened it up to people like, hey, listen, this is what I want to do. But,
And how actually this came about, it was like, I think Code wasn't here for a meeting or something.
Yeah,
he was out of town for a meeting. I need to tell you guys everything.
Exactly. Yeah, Code was out of town. He wasn't at the server meetings. So I was like, okay, I'm taking this opportunity. We need people in on this. Let's do this. I need some stairs.
I've started with like the easiest bit, the tail. I'm claiming.
Yeah, everybody grab a section. You guys have all got the all screenshots. Right. You know what's
who's
going on.
I'm just trying through the outline right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
As far as the screenshots last.
Yeah, and if you guys, if we need to, if I need more screenshots, if there's a particular angle that we haven't gotten properly captured, let me know and we'll get that going. But yeah, I figured it'd be something fun to get people in here on. It was an idea I was excited about. You're like, you know what? Other people might enjoy being a part of that as well. So, oh wait, did I do
not
that wrong?
Quite right.
I did that wrong.
There's like a birch needs to go down here.
Yeah, there we need one more birch.
Oops,
log
sorry.
There. Oh, no, you're good. Yeah, right there.
Here. Wait, I probably shouldn't have brought.
Did I go too high there? Yeah, I went too high with the stairs. No, did I? Yes, I did. This is too high.
I'm so glad the screenshots are here, because just imagine us trying to do this, winging it.
Yeah, because those are slabs, I think, up there, Fabe.
Yeah, you have slabs on top, and I just... Okay. Let's bring this one down.
There we go.
It's very spacious. I'm looking at the screenshots now.
Yeah, it'll be reasonably decent space. I wanted it to,
and because obviously you can build underground bits as well to it.
Right, like, and half of the turtle hut is underground already, so I figure that'll work for him. All right, so that's gonna be what, a stair. All right, so I need stairs of everything. Making stuff complicated.
Oh yeah, I need acacia stairs.
Okay. Boop and boop.
We'd be stuffed if acacia wood wasn't in this game right now.
Oh yeah.
We'd have to use like orange clay or something.
Well, but they don't even have slabs or stairs of any of the clays either.
Yeah,
so
that
it's
is
like
true. That is true.
Wood's really, if you want
really
to build
need to do
stuff,
that's something that should be in the game.
But if they added like clay stairs, like there would be just so many new blocks to be.
Yeah, it wouldn't just be stairs. It would be stairs and the house tops, wouldn't it?
Yeah. For a game where building's one of the primary things, though, I think they need to get around to it. I mean, at this point, if you want to build detailed stuff, it's like you need either wood or stone. Those are really your only options, because nothing else has slabs or any other...
Oh, the jump boost. Glorious.
Yeah, we're just close enough here to get that stuff. All right, so
That's so good. Okay.
Okay, so that, I believe, is this, and then... There. Yep, that looks good. Let's just
so
get
far so good. Yeah, it's getting tough here. I don't really know how the back looks.
I've got the back loaded up.
I think there's screenshots of the back. It's mainly just the same as the front, just without the head there.
There's just a lot of acacia wood at the back, so it's very simple at the back.
Yeah, in fact, I'll get going on the head since it's more detailed.
I was putting off doing the head. I don't really want to do that.
I'll do it.
For you guys that don't know, like, this looks ridiculously like a cat. Like, I don't even think anyone, even if they tried, could make this even like look even more like a cat. It's so good. And the face is just ridiculous. I don't even know how you've managed to do it. Like, with the amount of like upside down stairs and slabs and
lots of tinkering and creative for sure. Wanted to kind of keep the same theme as what Code was doing with with what Code did with the turtle, where it was just kind of a big wooden, nothing but wood stairs and everything. Like, I was like, okay, well, let's give it a shot at least, I guess. But is that right? Sure, let's say yes.
Oh, this is good. This lines up with what Faber's done. This means
you're both right or both wrong, and either way it works. Because
either way, I'm going with it.
Yeah.
Wow, that was pretty fast. We're almost done.
Oh, yeah. Just need this back corner.
Though. Yeah, this is...
I can't really tell. I mean, we can wing this, like, these last four blocks.
Yeah, I mean, as long as it doesn't look terrible, it doesn't need to be exactly what we had.
Let's put dirt and stuff in. There you go.
Done. Welcome home, Code. Maybe. Yeah, the jump boost is nice. Mm-hmm. Look at that. Alright.
Obviously we'll do that.
And another slab there.
That.
Maybe make it a dark slab.
A dark slab on... Oh, this one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's a dark slab.
And this one is a dark slab too.
This one here?
Yeah.
Yep. Sound good?
Alright. That looks good.
Alright. Let's judge the face. Oh, it looks amazing!
It does look good.
It looks... We need to get
the gravel. You need to get rid of the gravel below.
Yeah, I didn't have any dirt on me to...
You have silk touch, because if you place dirt there now, the grass won't grow, and that looks weird.
Oh, yeah, I've got silk touch.
Oh, I've got silk touch.
Okay, cool.
Alright,
so do you have plans for the interior?
Well, I've got...
You just want to use the same design that Code used.
I was gonna just kind of try and replicate what Code had done over in his place.
Alright, let's check that out.
Skyping
Tenet
now as well.
Yeah, as soon as we're done, I guess.
Technically, he's closer to Skyping's graves now, so he should be happy.
Yeah, he's got a nice waterfront view of the Skypig Bob graves.
Broke it all. I haven't broke it all. Am I? I may have broke it all. Oh no.
It's on.
Ah, nailed it.
Alrighty, guys, welcome back. We are done with our work for today. We've got the brand new Code's Cat Hut sitting across spawn. Ooh, we need to upgrade the or update the spawn map.
Oh yeah,
we need to do that. Cool. See it in all its glory. But
go and do that now.
Yeah, let's we can do that. But yeah, so we have finished construction. I've got Code on the brain. We've been looking at his filthy mug all day. But yeah, so we've finished construction. The outside of it is complete. The inside is complete. We've tried to make it as
I need to relog for the maps to work.
We have painfully reconstructed the interior of his turtle hut here. I guess my turtle hut.
He's living here now too, yeah.
And so we are. We've got Sky Pig Bob, and all of his amenities are now over here. We've moved over all of his. Ooh, he's got a lot of enderpearls here.
Yeah, we were so nice.
Yeah, and he had quite a lot of enderpearls.
Yeah.
We put everything of his over here, so he doesn't have to bother with it.
All of his stuff is here. It's a certified good building.
Yes, it is indeed a certified good building. Certified by Code himself.
Certified good buildings.
So
we've left his crafting tables as we found them.
Yep. And yep. Exactly. Everything is as we found it.
Here.
Yeah. And so he's completely moved in. He doesn't have to worry about any of that himself. He doesn't have to pay us. All out of the goodness of our hearts.
If he wants to pay us, though, I'll accept some diamonds. What about you guys?
Yeah, I mean, we will accept payment for sure, but at this point, we're not billing him. But we left him some signs. Hey, welcome home, Code. Isn't it perfect? No, that's terrible. We hope you're more comfortable in your brand new cat hut, because, I mean, let's be honest, a cat wouldn't be enjoying living in a turtle. That's just craziness. So, yeah, he's got a brand new cat hut. Love Operation Trojan Cat, Tort, Ed, and Fabe. So let's go, and we've got some signs there to welcome Code to his new home. We've also got some signs over here just letting him know that he's no longer welcome over
it
on this side
really
of spawn.
Cool on the map.
Does it? Oh, I gotta check
you
it
really
out.
Do
let's
need
see.
To relog, that's unfortunate.
Oh, you guys need to relog.
Oh no, okay, yeah, hold on.
I can't see it. I only see
the outline.
Gravel outline. But yeah, we left him a sign here.
Oh yeah, it looks good.
Eviction
<That's awesome>.
Notice.
Yeah, so we left him, you know, just kindly letting him know he's no longer welcome here.
He's been relocated across spawn.
Yeah.
So inside here, we've left it all the same. Obviously, we've changed the little banners outside to torts. But everything's still the same, just everything's empty. All the chests are empty.
Yep, we moved all his stuff, we created him all new things so that he feels at home, but this place is still furnished and functional, and I'll be moving in forthwith. I'll go get my bed and all that. And we've got to move his cats out of the basement. Can we get those cats out of the basement?
I think you may have to do that.
I'll do that.
I think he's got to do it himself.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, because we can't even move them. So, yeah.
We would have to minecart them somehow, and then they would just walk around. And I don't think we are able to do that.
That's more trouble than it's worth. Code, come get your cats out of my basement. And
the place starting to smell. Come on.
Yeah. Yeah. There's fleas everywhere. It's ridiculous. They haven't been fed in weeks. Get them out of the house. But so he's got his brand new. Oh, we got to make sure we get this crafting table out of here before he moves in. We don't want him to.
That's one too many.
He wouldn't have a crafting table just lying around.
Yeah,
there.
No, we want it to be just like if it was his place. So, leaving it just as if it was. So. But yeah, so we're done. We're done, and it is beautiful. It's beautiful. Thank
it
you guys.
Indeed.
Oop, that's not what I wanted to do. Thank you guys so much for your help, Fabe and Edson. I appreciate you guys jumping in on this with me.
For a good cause like this, I'm always. Right?
Yeah, I'm down.
Figured it'd be a cause people would be. In on and the vines are starting to grow, so it's gonna by the time Code sees it, it'll be just like home.
Yep,
it'll be perfect.
Exactly.
Perfect. Thank you guys so much for watching. I've been Tormith Gray with Fabe and Edson. Make sure to go check out everybody's perspectives and leave likes and do all that. I'm sure everybody's gonna have unique perspectives. I think Fabe had the replay mod going potentially and stuff like that. So
yeah.
Could be some cool stuff to see.
Make sure to check out Code's reaction, of course. We want to see that as well.
Yep, and as soon as Code uploads the reaction, we'll get that linked in our perspective, so you guys can go check that out as well. I'm sure he's going to enjoy it quite a lot, so that'll be... I'm looking forward to it. You guys should be too, and...
yes.
And we'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.
Bye.